This dance is called Beer and a Broken Heart. The song is Beer Never Broke My Heart by Luke Combs. It's a 32 count, two ball dance with one tag, one little tag, one little restart, and one pause. So let me show you how it goes. We start with a B step. So we go out, out, in, and then we double time it, out, out, in, stop, pitch, song. We do the same thing with our left foot. Out, out, in, out, out, in, stop, pitch, song. Now we're gonna do a quarter turn jazz box. Cross, back, turn, step, side, touch, step, side, tap, tap. Our last set, we do heel, heel, step, back, touch, left toe strut, right toe strut, step, turn, stomp, and that's the end of the dance. So let's do it all with the counts one time. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. After the second wall, you do the first wall, the second wall. At the end of the second wall, we have a tag. It's 6 counts, and it's a rocking chair that's syncopated. So we rock 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and touch on 6. And then we start the dance over. Right away, we do the first 16 counts and restart the dance. So we do that out, out, in part twice, is what we basically do. At the end of wall 5, we'll be facing the front wall, and all of a sudden the music just stops. There's nothing for 2 counts, and then we start the dance over, and the dance will end up on the front wall. So here's how it's gonna look.
Screaming down, I'm a cold one.
1, 2.
Cause life.